former combat base has been refitted for your luxury enjoyment. Three Toughets aboard have reformed and now work as crew members. The Toughets that remain on Earth were arrested, as you know. The resort is run by the man himself, Henry Stickler. You may wonder, why did he steal a criminal clan's rocket and decide to turn it into a resort? We may never know. But hey, you wouldn't be here if that didn't happen. Enjoy your stay.